It's shocking. Couple quick things before we get started. We've got a couple specialty awards to give out, but before we do that, just want to go through how we're going to do this, make sure everybody knows. In second place, senior combined intermediate division, in second place, St. Teresa's High School. And our champs in the senior combined intermediate division, give it up for Malvern Collegiate.
Your